will now bring in Erika, returning from 2 days and two nights living alone. Right here.
Okay.
All right, so you're the big story, because just living alone in the middle of the night in the jungle trying to make fire is a big emotional event.
Oh yeah, I am. There's a lot of me crying as I'm trying to strike the flint. You know, I love everyone here, but you can't help but feel like the game is moving forward without you. And I knew I was going to come back in 2 days, but like, you can't help but feel like a little like left behind.
All right, while you were out there, you also had a very big decision to make. Arguably the biggest decision in the game so far.
Yeah, I mean, I had the opportunity to go back in time and change the events of history. I had a special visitor come in and give me an hourglass, and I had to decide if I wanted to smash it or not.
So before you walk us through your decision, So let me make clear what's at stake here. If Erika decided to change history, then what that means is the six of you, Evvie, Sydney, Naseer, Ricard, Deshawn, Danny, you would no longer have immunity. You would compete in this immunity challenge. One of the six of you would be voted out tonight. Erika, Heather, Tiffany, Liana, Shan, and Xander would be safe. They would not compete. Huge stakes. What decision did you make?
Okay, this could make my game or break my game, but at least I'm playing for me. I smashed the hourglass and I changed the course of history.